It's hazy. Can you adjust the channel?
I'm not wearing a flannel.
No, no. I'm channeling. Channeling.
Oh, yes, it is nice wood paneling.
Great mountain, Dad. Knock the dirt from your ears.
Your father's ears are plugged. Seasonal allergies. Always get stuffy when there's too much cheer in the air.
Soda!
The goodbye family is not like you and me.
Soda! Yeah, soda!
If you feel unwell, they start digging to hell to get you buried hastily. They hate the cheery smell of bright red roses. When they smell death, they open up their noses. Otis drives a hearse and keeps a pickle near his heart. Orphie's got the strength of a 20-mule train cart. Her cat and spider help chase down the bad rough cowboy. Pyridine sews them up, sets their eyes in nickel alloy. The goodbye family is not like you and me.
Sew it up! Yeah, sew it up!
When you feel unwell, they start digging to hell to get you buried hurriedly.
Yeah, sew it up!
Yeast, I'm quite exhausted. Are you still there, darling?
What was that?
Wait, I think our seance crashed.
What do we do now?
How about we pretend we're sardines?
Who's pushing me?
No, no, quit squeezing me!
Orphie, let go of that.
I thought it might be easier if I materialized while you dingbats figure things out.
Is it too early in my career to retire?
Otis, are you still congested? Did you try my witch's folk remedy?
What remedy?
Didn't Orphie tell you? Blow your nose with a handful of dried wort flour while soaking your head in cold herrings.
Yes, wear earrings.
No, herrings.
I've been trying to tell you, Mom. Dad has been using your wings and his ears.
Otis, the remedy calls for herrings, not earrings, and definitely not rings in your ears.
Hey, you want to know something?
What?
I think I'm cured. My ears are no longer ringing.
Oh.
We came up. We were trying to die this.
3 years of academy.